Here's a video of my Arduino Hamster pedometer. I built it so that when you reset it, it gives you a little introduction display. When it counts the first revolution, the display goes away and it starts counting the revolutions and calculating the miles. You can hear the read switch close each time it passes the magnet on each revolution. See the magnet going around there. They can track him going real faster than he can run. There's the Arduino Hamster pedometer.